So I'm sitting here, I got out on the way to Cancun, or Tulum, but I'm flying into Cancun. So right now I am flying to Chicago, annoyed, and then Chicago to Cancun. So sit back and enjoy this ride, peace. Hey you guys, so I am in the van, in the car on the way to Tulum. It's normally like a 2-hour drive, but it's been a very bad accident, so it's taking way longer. But I'm starving right now, so I need to figure out what I'm going to eat. But so my cousin's is already at the hotel. And yeah, well, I'm on my way. So I'm gonna show you guys the room once we get there. So we're staying at Hotel Capal, Tulum Capal. And yeah, so yeah, I'm ready. I'm in a car by myself. I got a private like car, so.
We are in Tulum, finally, the queen. Up there, okay. That's the birthday girl. Y'all get on my nerve. Christian, you can sleep in here with me.
I'm not sleeping on that thing.
I gotta hang my stuff up.
This is the other room over here.
Okay. This is Christian slash Raquel room.
No, it's giving Christian has no room.
No, Christian got a room. Christian look. It's giving you and Christian sleeping in here.
Oh no, we're not. Look, going
because Christian said she had this room first.
Girl, Christian don't have shit. It's over with her.
Oh Lord.
She shouldn't have volunteered. That's what she get. I'm not moving now, and I'm not sharing my room. What? Stop trying to act like a victim. She's a motherfucking victim, bitch. Get out my face with this damn camera, paparazzi.
She ain't. Shut up. No, let me see. You gotta say hi to the people. It's your birthday.
Hi.
Girl. Now watch when she get all made up. You ain't gonna be able to take the camera from her.
Oh no.
The ones that.
Oh Lord, don't start it.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
this is our patio.
Oh yeah, this is the patio. This is a vibe.
I'm glad you didn't run into it.
Right? Dang. This is a vibe. Are we in the jungle?
Correct.
This is a vibe. It's
girl,
a vibe.
Got on a sock, baby.
Girl.
She giving them glory.
It is a vibe out here. Like, we could be out here lit. We got some alcohol.
Baby, let's play.
Okay. Thank you.
birthday. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Okay, y'all, so this is the official, it ain't gonna lock, is it? This is the official tour of the room. So this is the hotel, Kapal Tulum, and then this is our room. Go in, and this is the living room TV. We ain't watching no TV, huh? So this is the living room area. This is the couch. And they got a table right here, a chair there. This is a lot of room for people to entertain. Like, if you came with like a big group of people, y'all.
Well, y'all have 40,
right. And then this is, I'm gonna show y'all. So this opened like a big patio. And this is the patio. You see Raquel sitting on there, show the people. It's the birthday girl.
Hello, people.
Yeah, this is a vibe. And then that's like down there in the hotel. But it's like a jungle theme. Y'all, this is a good location, a good spot. Let me turn on some lights. Okay. So much stuff. So this is the kitchen. It's a full kitchen. Like, stove. Oh, girl, they got an oven. This is for real, legit. A full refrigerator, microwave, all that, utensils, all that. Okay. Then this is a two bedroom. So here's the bathroom. Here's one bathroom. This is the powder room, basically. So a half bath, half a bath, and then this is the master, the king. This is the closet. And every window here opens up. It ain't no screen. Look, ain't no screen. And some of them have pools, but we didn't book, like all the ones of the pools was booked up, but the pools are small, so it's like no point. Okay, so that's the king. And then this is the bathroom. Again, it opens up and the shower's up there. It's nice. Oh, let me turn on the light. Okay. There we go. Boom. Boom. Okay. It's lit. Tulum is lit. Okay. Oh, let me turn the light in the room. Maybe I can see that better. Okay. And then this room is the second room. And also opens up, and then the two beds. So when we came, it was pushed together, and then. And then here's the bathroom, ring light and stuff. But here's the bathroom, the second bathroom. And then that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it, guys.
Okay, hey guys, so we are on the way. We are on the way to the cenotes and to do the ATVs. I'm so excited. Hold on, let me, we got all our waterproof gear. We got our phones in here. We got this bag. I'm doing an Amazon review on my travel stuff that I bought. Send that soon. So we got the birthday girl here. Hello.
YouTuber.
Talk to the people. She'll be having her own YouTube soon. It's gonna be the Common Junkie. And she's gonna have vlogs. It's gonna be, what yours gonna be, Raquel? Vlogs?
I don't know what it's gonna be.
Vlogs and fashion.
Hopefully I do.
I'm wearing, this is a black owned brand, but I don't know the name. But they from Indianapolis, but I put them down
you
below.
Said, see here.
Oh yeah, I did. And that's how they drive. In Mexico, y'all. Mexico, they don't know how to drive. They don't know how to drive.
Hotel is so nice.
Yes.
People have been super saying that the Tulum Hotel, it's a newer hotel, it's not that expensive, and it is very nice. Like, I'm talking about, like, nice, like, condo nights, and
it's like a mini apartment.
You hand and foot.
The people, that's yes. One thing. A lot of countries you go to, you, like, a lot of people may not be as friendly, but that's one thing. They are friendly here. Now, it is some things you gotta watch for, but we'll talk about that.
Please don't tell them that you have the natural titties.
The what?
The natural titties.
What you mean?
The real breasts. Like, for me.
Oh!
Look, that's Kristen up there, y'all. Put your hand in there. Peek on.
Where she at? Oh, right. That's Christian. So I'm here with both of my cousins, and my cousin's supposed to have, do I need to tell the people the story or not?
So we were supposed to have more people, but they didn't get their passports.
Yeah.
So, yeah, U.S. is backed up on passports, so we're going to move along. But, you know, we got in the taxi last night, so one thing you need to watch is, like, they will try to tax you. We paid $25 going to the place that we went. And he wanted $40 to bring his bag.
So we negotiated, like, we watched a lot of YouTube videos. Yep. Maybe, Raquel, we could do like a, what is it, to watch, what to watch for in Tulum?
Oh, yeah.
And I wish we could do that here. I didn't even bring my camera stand. But anyways, yeah, dude, there's some things that we noticed.
We negotiated with him, but we were talking to him. And
let me tell you, hold on. Raquel, she not tell y'all the story. Raquel, don't look up here like I was doing. Look in here. Basically, so... Raquel, okay. Rocky had a state. So, anyways, so Raquel told the man, we just paid $25 coming. We're not gonna pay $40 going. And he said $40. He said nighttime rate. And she said, okay, well, we're gonna get out. She said, do you want the money? Do you want the $25? And then we negotiated. They're gonna pay what, $30?
Yeah, because we always tip.
Yeah. So we negotiated.
But he got a bigger tip, but he was trying to get over.
But he was trying to finesse. That's what the baby did to the little boys that was trying to finesse him.
Yeah.
He was like, I would have blessed y'all anyways, but now y'all trying to do the most.
Yeah, you cut yourself out.
You cut yourself out of the blessing. But I know they gotta make money.
Yeah, and we know it's
hard. We know it's hard out here for a pimp, but we don't want to get pimped either.
Okay.
That's the thing. So we're on the way to the cenotes. We're gonna try to record while we're there. I don't have my vlogs, that's why the camera, my tripod, that's why the camera's moving crazy. I left it at home. So we're gonna get some video while we're there. We're gonna try to get some.
This vlogger is always trying to capture every moment.
And I try to get the moments with the good tea, the fighting, the arguing. No, I'm just kidding, it don't be that. But it's just Raquel funny. Raquel and Christian real funny. So anyway, so we're gonna
trying to make us make her blog. She's trying to get you to tune your plug.
I'm trying to be the Mona. What's her name?
Mona Scott.
Yep.
See, YouTube.
Cause I'm boring. They not.
All right. Talk to y'all later.
Hold on. You know, we not signing off yet. So anyway.
Christy, you heard what I did?
Look, Raquel. See, them was $20 right there. Oh, so we gonna sign off for a minute. Back. Peace. Oh. No, thank God we didn't. Okay. Okay, look. want to, come on, Christian. Christian said she don't want to be here. Right? Y'all worn down. This is what worn down look like.
Show them the backdrop, okay?
Let's see.
We in the jungle, literally.
We literally.
The mighty jungle.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle. Stick to rock again. Y'all, what we did?
Hike. Poor jaguar.
ATVs.
Crocodiles.
Dodge skin burning trees. Avoided snakes.
Avoided snakes. What else?
And a tree that burn you.
We just said.
Oh, yeah.
See,
yeah.
Listening is fundamental.
Anyway.
You very low over there. I can't
hear you.
She didn't hear you. I think that's the problem. She can't hear.
But anyway, so. Because
hearing aid add here.
Anyway.
Let's get our hearing aid endorsement. Kristen, no. Look at the camera.
So, y'all, we tired. Now, what we about to do?
Go to sleep.
We're definitely not going to sleep.
What are we doing?
We're going to go
Rock and say
take
sleep.
A shower. Sleep when you're dead.
What's that thing on Instagram? They'll be like, sleep. Or no, they'll be like, another club, airport, another club.
Correct.
Correct.
So, what we're going to do is we're going to go to the hotel.
Look here. We be looking at up there, but look there.
We're gonna go to the hotel, take a shower, lay down for a few minutes,
momentos,
and then we're going to get dressed, put on makeup, get lit, put on our nice clothes that we
need alcohol.
And then
it's giving, I wanna buy a bottle.
It's giving going out tonight and lit like a big bitch.
So I can get drunk.
You wanna be drunk? Oh, and mixing it with the food here, we already had one person sick.
It'll be no different if we're at home.
Well, a good thing you have a roommate did. To take care of you.
Christian did.
Roommate, you're taking
Christian,
care of
Christian, so tell the people what happened. I don't know.
I'm not
up.
Telling the people what happened.
Why not?
Because that ain't a pretty sight.
So what? It was in Tulum. It
and
happened.
I'm still going through
it. YOLO. YOLO.
They could have kept that one.
You only live once. It's the motto, YOLO. This is the birthday girl. I probably already told y'all that.
29 fine, okay?
29.
Okay.
So, okay.
We don't know what happened.
We couldn't care. Y'all saw the, because I probably insert the pictures of the, I'm looking at myself again. I probably insert the pictures of like us, you know, the pictures we took on ATVs and stuff. But that's the thing, you cannot have your camera out on ATVs. Y'all, my ATV, Raquel ATV was not breaking down, but me and Chris, very much so.
Mine was the first one to break down.
Was it? No.
Yes, before we even took off, remember?
Oh, yeah.
As soon as everybody was
done. 5 minutes later, guess who's broke down? Boom, boom. You already know. Mine's broke
back
down.
Back to back and
mine's kept,
never broke
mine's
down.
Mine's kept
see,
breaking down.
See, that's when you're blessed and highly favored. The Lord would never let me break down.
Girl, shoot. Please.
Thank you, Jesus.
Look,
I'm a child of.
So the last three of us in the group, all three broke down. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah. Back to back.
Oh, y'all must have got the whole tire came off.
But a woman ran into a tree.
Oh, yeah, that's our German
from
friend.
Germany.
Mm-hmm. Germany.
Everybody was really cool, really friendly.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gotta look here. Got you looking cross-eyed. This camera. Look anybody here. Home?
Yeah, girl, tire came off. We were shocked. Okay, y'all, we'll be back. Peace. Tell people. Okay, y'all.
why me jump, jockin' on them haters, man. When I do that soldier boy, I let to let they crack that thing out.
Hey! Baby, you want to see him out?